A walk across the tundra late at night. Traces of your camp still smoldering. I thought I'd find you there by the firelight. Right now I guess I'd do anything to dry my feet. Get some sleep. Feel some heat. Feel anything without you next to me. It's not the bitter cold outside. I'm frozen within. A roaring fire, the heaviest coal. Can't replace the warmth I used to feel from you. My legs hang from the bar stool late at night. Glass keeps filling up, and yet somehow spirits let me down, and I'm not alright. I don't need this alcohol right now. I'll take some time, and clear my mind. Realign, line, and try to find something it seems I'll never find. It's not the fancy drinks I've downed. I'm wasted within. The stiffest rye, the heaviest ale. Can't replace the buzz I used to get from you. Absence makes the heart grow desperate. That's not what they say, but it ought to be. It's not that I'm inconsiderate. It's just that I see what I want to see. When I think. When I speak. What I dream. And who I long to be with every inch of me. It's not the raging plague outside. I'm toxic within. Until that selfish sickness dies, I can't start to heal the wound I drew. I can see what I need to be free is to pick up shards of me and fix them carefully. It's not the mirror spider cracks. I'm shattered within. Said some things I can't take back. Do those words reflect the way I feel for you?